Good evening. Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Let's get this show on the road. Amazing, the last two times I've been playing, I didn't realise exactly how exhausted I was. And I wasn't all that verbose. And I didn't stream for that long. So, let's get back at it and see if we can continue without any major problems and a little bit more talking. Back up a little bit hot. Right, so where are we? Right, our kitchen started to come online. We've got some surf and turf in the freezer. We've got surf and turf in the refrigerator. And we've got a little bit of barbecue in the backlog. So that means that our fish farm is starting to come online, because it takes a while. So we just want to get Paku's in here. Yeah, it's because we had a goldfish egg that I didn't spot and didn't get to get out of here. But we should have white egg coming across here very soon, which is good. We've got lots of Drekos in here and glossy Drekos, so that means we're getting some plastic. 3.8 ton. Excellent. Inspect. And over here we have oil reserves, which is our main interest. We've got chlorine gas vent, natural gas, which is mainly the oil that we're interested in. We haven't fully dug out in here yet. That's not a problem. It'll give us something to do once we get our duplicate over the other side. Our volcano is coming online soon, and it'll start eating through our ladder. The volcano shouldn't go above this point because it'll get overpressurized by the magma. Right, so we need to get ourselves ready. We can we'll probably wall this in, just then we can work through all of this. We'll put a roof over here so there's no cross contamination, because we want to get rid of that salt water, because we'll probably be using this polluted water later on to feed a farm. Have a look at that. We've got just short of 30,000 kilocalories of surf and turf. We've got 30 kilocalories of barbecue. It's excellent. So we can probably get rid of this. But we'll remove. But that over there, and we'll deconstruct. Disable this building. We have a large amount of polluted water here now, at just over 0 degrees Celsius. It's heavily polluted. It's because we were drawing out some of this water. Right, so No ads. That's... We can increase our speed. Let's have a look at what new blueprint we've got unlocked. Ooh, elegant water cooler. Nice. If we switch over to the grind, it means that we'll have a renewable source of sand. That means that we can put more water through a sieve. See how everything's... So at the moment, I'm just trying to get rid of the brine there and there. There's just too much for it to be mopped up, which is a shame. Hydrogen gas. Oh, it's because I got a bit of hydrogen gas into the loop because I accidentally cut off up here or something like that. Oh, up here. And the hydrogen gas backed up. So at the moment, got a backup of hydrogen, so it's overflowing. Started storing natural gas again. But we are still working through it at quite an alarming rate. Right. So what else do we need to do? Focus on any research goals. We are nearly out of uranium oxides to be fueling this. It's a bit hot in here. We increase the amount of gas. One, two, three, four, five. We've gone from three to five. I'm guessing that fish is stuck in the lock at the moment. Oh, we are getting a lot of fish getting dumped into there on a regular basis, so that's fine. Well, you can take out the goldfish. Yeah, they're happy with that. Keep on going. Steve, let's see how your skills are coming along. We've gone the whole hog into applied research. Good. And your athletics is 6, so you're still working on it and staying there. We're going to need some food for our rocket program, and that is generally going to be berry sludge, so we need to plant some sleep wheat. We have no. Pick anything off that tower, because that's where we're dumping everything. Waiting red bolts. We're not going to get any more red bolts, are we? We are completely out of uranium. We'll deconstruct that. Fill this one up with dirt, it will mean at least some of these will get automatically filled with dirt. That's interesting, there was a lot of dirt around here. Fill that bin up so quickly. Oh well. We need to choose somebody to go to the next base. Bubbles is going to be one of our tech engineers. Bert has construction. Ellie's pretty good because she's got super duper hard digging and field research. Doesn't have the best athletics, but her excavation is spot on. We put Ellie down for a little bit of gym. We're out of water again. And there is the fish farm working perfectly. Look at our eco value. Excellent. Construction, creativity and strength, digging. I'll just take the iron for now. Now, a thermoactive tuner, not in use at the moment. This is where we're going to get all the cooling. Well, think about setting up here. Right up to it and then went, nope, out of here. Thank you. Hello, Farmer Boy John. Sorry, I didn't see your message. Not quite ready for nuking everything. Not yet. Trying to make everything sustainable before I destroy everything. Turn off the research. Means I can build up some water here and then turn everything back onto sustainable. Nice granite. We pull that sandstone up. Thank you. Auto sweeper. Rail loader. Meat. Every time something dies in here or in here, it's picked up. Meat in here gets dropped down there, picked up by this, loaded into there, and heads up the freezer, freeing up more time for duplicates to be doing other stuff. Excellent. Yeah. Digging, supplying. No, falls asleep. No good. No. I think we're okay for now. Like those. Plastic, 5.8 tons. So we'll start off with a granite roof. Furniture. Go for a comfy bed. Ooh. Go for Grand Prix. Sure. this luxury barracks. Then we just add in furniture, flower pot, bright retro granite. By wall, fancy. Unfortunately, you have to go. Sorry about that. Oh, Joshua, you have been upgraded. Not. One way. If you go in there, Steve a nice bed. We'll get a nice bed. Pinky, it's your lucky day. Ellie. Lucky day as well. It's just jumped massively. We'll get Steve out of there and finish digging this out. Valdo's the only one with a short straw on this side. Always one, isn't there? Sleep wheat. Plants. -55 to 5 degrees. Needs dirt and water. Plenty of water. And our cooling plant will come from here. Look at our seed. Blossom seeds, we have 30 blossom seeds. We're going to have to be a little bit one sleep wheat going there, one sleep wheat going there. One sleep wheat going there. Ah, yes. Right. It's four. Good. One, two, three, four. Dip. One, two, three, four. Four. Dip. Four. Furniture. Lamp. Oh. Blossom seed plants. Thank you. That's twisted. You will put. All nicely.
Thank you.
that in there. If we run low on water. Beads. Beads the you know what I mean, the electrolyzers. I'm trying to say hydrolyzers, but I knew that was wrong. Electrolyzers first. Add power, and we draw power from anywhere. I got another transformer. Power wire. Thank you. In the excavation construction. Science and strength. No, slow learner. Maui would be okay. No. Wait for a little longer before we take somebody else on. Coming insulated. No, too slow. How everything else is coming along. Thank you. Oh, something's gone wrong there. There it is. have anything to do. With sleep wheat. And you. As soon as those are harvested, we need to plant them. On sleet wheat grain. That would have been embarrassing if I'd made that into berry sludge. Let's seal this off. Thank you. get some more sleet wheat.
Thank you.
Well, that's sleep wheat planted. Some nice luxury bedrooms. Food's coming along nicely. Got 44k of surf and turf, 72 of barbecue. We can probably get rid of these. These are no longer needed. Yep, I think we'll call it there. Been a very fun session. Can't believe I messed up the aqua tuna by not putting in a liquid reservoir, but it happens. Right, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on the other side.